Why is WindEurope recognized as a key player in energy policy? Because we put you, our members, at the heart of the decision-making process. On a daily basis, we at WindEurope engage with the European Commission, which is the EU's executive, with the European Parliament, with individual member states, and with opinion leaders within and outside the industry. Our ultimate objective is to increase the share of wind in the energy mix in a sustainable and responsible way. In order to do that, we need stable regulatory and market frameworks. We need an energy system that allows for the large-scale integration of renewables. We need access to low-cost finance, and we need to have a say in how the EU spends its research and innovation funding. Right now, European policymakers are discussing crucial pieces of legislation. They're discussing a new renewable energy directive to promote renewables all the way to 2030. They're discussing a fundamental revamp of the market design, and they're discussing a new governance framework that will tell member states how they comply and demonstrate compliance on climate and energy. In order to be able to do this, we're drawing on the knowledge pool that we have here at WindEurope, our top-class business intelligence, the EU-funded projects that we coordinate, and more importantly, on the 10 working groups that are really the brain of the association. These working groups are all chaired by a member of the board, and they cover all the topics that we advocate on. And this includes offshore wind, finance, market design, system integration, regulatory frameworks, national policies, etc., etc. This is really what puts you, our members, at the heart of our internal processes and at the cutting edge of the energy transition. Find out more by meeting us at the WindEurope Open Day at the end of the month of June, or by clicking the links at the end of this video.